for the record.
Record day today.
Seen some fish.
There we go, fish on.
That's what you get.
Here we go.
can do that. It's like the long nose. Yeah. Like, I'm down at no class.
Oh. And you got chopped, huh?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Oh my god, I cannot grab this car. Alright.
You got any hooks in him?
Yeah! Oh my god. Here we go.
Oh. That's a nice one.
Oh!
Deny. Up close.
Big ol' spotty.
What do you think,
there
man?
There he is right there.
Size of that one. What do you got on the end of your line, buddy?
Giant spotted car. Not super long, but he's super thick. Look at that thing. Oh boy. You know where you're grabbing that one.
Nope. Speedy.
Yeah.
Hang on.
Nice. Look at the girth on that thing, eh? Nice fish. 50 and a half.
So we should get our rods together, get rigged up with about 10 foot of water before we get any shallower. The fish might be out here. It's a little bit colder. Who knows? Water's 71 degrees, so it's probably warmer than the air again. It is warmer than the air again. So that's not bad. Give him a little bit of sink tippage, clear sink tip, about 10 foot, intermediate. Nice and clear. Pretty big blood knot on there. Some 30 pound test mono, some 10 pound test mono. Now we're gonna run braid. The key of this is not to be pretty, but to give something black or naturally colored otherwise, just a hint of color. And those gar aren't able to help themselves when you do.
Gar candy.
That's a record fish.
Holy shit. Okay, should I get the net?
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god, there he goes.
Oh. Dude, what happened?
Dude, I'm shaking.
It's hard to say sometimes. It's the only time I can really see them is when they're right in behind my fly. Look at that, I see him right there. I see him right there. Oh, oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Gotcha. Come here, you little bugger. Gotcha. Nice. That's a thing of beauty right there, boy.
Yeah, buddy. Wherever that came from.
Beauty, buddy.
Nice.
Beauty.
Yeah! Thanks, man.
She was ready to go.
Tying on there, buddy.
I think I'm gonna try this big red and white bunny jig here. I'm gonna put a little stinger on. There
we go. That's secret sauce, eh?
Secret sauce. Look how yummy that looks.
He was right up underneath the boat. He was like right here.
With the death grip.
Nice.
And the release at the same time.
Oh, he wants to slap me.
No slap.
He wants to slap me, eh? Every time I hold him like this, he's like... Look at that, Marcel.
Coming right towards you, mouth wide open.
Careful where you point that thing.
Strong fish.
Nice to him. Like 48 or something like that.
Nice.
How many fish did we lose right there?
All of them.
Look at the shoulders on that
I'm
thing.
I'm betting you that's more than 14.9 or 13.9. Got a tape measure.
I do. Not long enough for that though.
This is crazy, man. These eyes, oh, they're all my God.
I think they're fast. Boo, you ain't done yet.
Alright, here we go.
Oh,
holding
great.
Whoa! Dude, that thing is slipping out.
Whoa, it is, dude.
Okay, I'm going in.
Woo! Yeah!
Look at that thing, man. 49 incher. Sick. Alright. That much off the record. That made skipping work worth it.